Let's take a live look right now at the Bayway. Traffic is moving along just fine as everyone is heading home from work. Now, tonight apparently looks drastically different than it did this morning. Now, if you were in this mess this morning, you know it was a traffic nightmare. An accident outside the Wallace Tunnel caused a major headache for those of you heading to work this morning.
We took that opportunity to ask commuters if the need for a new bridge outweighs opposition to a toll. Here's NBC's Jaisha Patel.
The Bayway and the Causeway. Bumper to bumper, agonizing hours for commuters. That's when we saw PJ Doyle unwinding while everyone else was stressing.
Well, I saw this traffic was pretty backed up this morning, and by chance just had my fishing pole in the back of my truck, so thought I'd give it a shot while everybody sat in traffic and watched me.
PJ is the rare driver taking this huge delay in stride. Everyone else just wanted to get to work or school.
We're always going to have that traffic.
There's a solution to days like this, according to LDOT, but it comes at a cost, $6 one way. The vast majority of people here say no way to tolls. But we wanted to know if days like today change their minds.
I feel like this has been in the work for 22 years. Surely at that point something should have been processed or thought about. I feel like it is a trap sprung on the public to that we're going to do this, by gosh, whether you like it or not. And I think it's wrong.
It will fix it, but I ain't going to pay it. Montgomery and Birmingham did their projects and they didn't pay it. So we shouldn't either. It's a federal project. They need to pay it.
While the toll debate continues, PJ still has his line in the water, making the best of a bad situation.
A wreck on any road is going to back up traffic. It doesn't matter if it's got a toll or not. If there's a wreck on it, it's going to back up traffic.
Jaisha Patel, NBC 15 News.